Hey guys, thank you for watching Creations 007. I am Angisha with another crafty tutorial. As I was shooting this tutorial today, I totally forgot to press the play button and I realized same when my bottle was completely primed with black gesso. Here I used an old orthodox jewelry that was totally broken and useless. I used that to recycle my bottle as it was little heavy. I actually struggled a lot to get that in place, but finally I was able to succeed at that. And I stick the whole jewelry with the glue gun. Once it was sticked, I covered my entire bottle again with black gesso. I also used some water here so that my gesso can cover up small spaces of the jewelry. Once gesso was dry, I got my hands on some metallic paints. The shades I am going to use here are in the description box below. I love the two-tone shades of this metallic paints. Reacts differently depending upon your base and what another shade you are going to use with them. Starting with the darker shade and came up with bright yellow paint, but here I just did a dry brushing so that my base color can merge with it and give an amazing beautiful outcome. At first I thought to leave it like that, but I changed my mind and primed some embellishments with black gesso to add some more dimensions to my decor project. Once everything was dried and stick together, I used a contrasting shade of metallic paint and I really adore the way it came out. So this was another mixed media altered project by me, and if you liked the video then share with your friends and give it a like, and of course don't forget to subscribe to my channel.